intrinsic to the film of Mozart, how interesting or motivating, and what created that innovation strategy for you to devise the music?
The movie is actually a reflection of what's happening in India, very disturbing for the past 4 or 5 years. And so in my own way, I wanted to contribute to something. And I wanted to make it interesting. I wanted to make it kind of really watchable. A lot of interesting sounds. Kavi is a very talented director and his vision was to.
Rehman sir, one last message to all the fans who are watching you live right now. What is it that you would like to say for all those who aspire to be at this platform such as NFA?
Do your best and make India united.
Thank you so much, sir.